What is up, fam? This is FSD Beta V9 2021.4.18.12. So this is Tesla Vision. We are just doing a quick trip right now. Again, continuously just testing out Vision. Alright, so we have a car that's coming out and it's stopping. Making a left here. So it saw that car go out. I think it was probably a little bit, you know, I think it corrected probably a little bit too much. I guess I can shoot that in, but you know, the car clearly was not gonna come this way. So in front of us going, and then you can see the person over there. But yeah, this whole mind of the car is really, really cool. And it's actually interesting to see kind of like how they released the beta, right? It was very, in my thought, very systemic, right? When they first released it, it was all about showing you how it was identifying everything. And now it's showing you kind of, all right, so we have a biker over here, so it's gonna go around a little bit, which is awesome. Giving the bikers enough room clearly, and there was no one in my lane, so that was great. Moved up the speed a little bit. So here we're gonna have a huge roundabout. You'll see that coming up. Turn. Did the roundabout well, or not the whatever you want to call that, the big on ramp. So we're gonna get over here. Move over again. Shout out to the Tesla that we're gonna be right behind. Thank you. be making a left here. Loving this FSD beta visualization. Let's see if I can get right in there. It's cool to see all the cars going by. Shout out to the Model Y that just went by. All right, we're gonna be making a left here. Love it. Stop. There is no car, so we are good to go. Thank you.